have not only a special guest in the house, ex-NBA player. It was a beautiful detail to come on the way here to just cook. I mean, Charles Oakley, first of all, please give me a big applause.
I had a great day in the kitchen. Jason with his crew, great profession in the kitchen, getting things done. I just had a good time. I sit back, follow the lead. Some people can't really fit in with other people, but when you enjoy something, I'm a team player, and I was a team in the kitchen today. Well, I learned a lot just from Jason, the way his swagger. He has swagger. And I think when you're a chef and go to the top and do what he can do, that's swagger. Like, a lot of guys got swagger on the basketball court. Some guys got swagger in life. He got swagger. Great conversation and staff communication. Everybody who worked in there, it was just all of it, I just give my hand, great hand to this whole staff, and, just great to be here in Wichita. Well, I got into it, I'm a picky eater, family, great cooks, but my thing is, when you got a family who do something, and I think that they say, we want to grow up to be like somebody, no matter whether it's sports, doctor, lawyer, police, and I think that growing up, being around my family, I think cooking was something I wanted to pick up, and they great cook, but being able to cook for other people, I think that's something special. And people who like your food, like today, everybody liked the food that me and Jason prepared. It was just great. Yes, I'll be coming back, real soon. I want to do something in the community for the shelter, homeless shelter, something maybe for Thanksgiving. But I'm going to be back and do some things with Jason just because for the invite. When people came out and what I learned from him just being in the kitchen, he got a lot of techniques, and I think that you ain't never too old to learn.
Well, in feedback on everything Charles said, it was an experience having you here, Charles. It was a huge honor. Salute. It was great. I was very impressed with the skills in the kitchen. I didn't know what to expect, to be honest, when we got here. Not because it's him, not because it's anybody. It's just when you work with somebody different that it's not part of the crew. Every change generates resistance. That's just a general rule. So it was going to be challenging, and we had dinner going on, and we had a big turnout, so I was very excited about that. The way Charles handled the kitchen was pretty impressive. We adapted kind of like in the middle of the rush. Everything started going smoother, so it was a great experience, and definitely a big honor to have somebody that has so much done in life, and have him here and being able to work side by side. So looking forward for whatever we can do for Taste and See in the community. I'm definitely down for it, and keep going with this, buddy.